Hi, welcome back to my channel, Mozilla Land Sisters World. Today we will make a photo frame. Use any cardboard you have in your house. I found this box, so I cut out the edges, and it looks like this. Now we will start to make a photo frame. Okay, now it's time for the decorations. You can use gifting wrap. You can use any decoration you like. Let's start with flipping the gifting wrap breaker, and then taking the box. Now we are gluing the sides. Now we are taking the paper and putting it on the cardboard with the glue cup. Paper onto the cardboard. So we cut the extra cardboard, and this is what it looks. We use this type of tape to to do the borders. Now we're using the balloons for decoration. And we also did this flower in the bottom. Okay, so this is our photo frame. We put a happy birthday picture in here. So this was our photo frame, and it has a birthday picture in it. Hopefully you liked my video about how to make a photo frame. If you like my video about how to make a photograph, like and subscribe and share it to everyone. Bye.